This is the real story of how Africa works and how the rich are getting richer and the poor are dying. Despite the billions in Western aid pouring in, Africa is heading into oblivion. But it's not war, famine, and disease strangling our development, it's corruption. I'm going to show you how in Africa, corruption has become normal and accepted, from the poorest slum dweller to top national officials and everyone in between, even though it's tearing the continent to pieces.